Wilbur, can you hear me? Say yes if you can hear me. Wilbur's gay, yo. Let me know what haircut to pick for you, 'cause I don't know what haircut to put. Maybe this, you know this. Oh, yo, this is sexy, yo. Yo, this is sexy. This one, Wilbur, this one? Say yes or no. Let me know. It do not matter. Are you a little bit darker than that? Are you? I've never seen these faces before. These faces are pretty cool. Oh, look at that little boy. Look. Feeling a rope call. Look at this crackhead looking ass, Nick. Why they got them long hair? Ooh, not the first guy, the white one. Here we go. Here we go, that's over right there. Arm size, what number? On 1 to 10. Let me know. Let me put everything at 5 so you can choose. Let's start off with arm size. Tell me what arm size. You know, Wilbur got the thick thighs, so you're not gonna put that up. Wilbur got that. Let me know, fag, what should be your arm size? Let me know what should be your arm size from 1 to 10, bitch. Oh, I was there. I'm not talking about your dick, nigga. I'm talking about your fucking arm size, bitch. I peeped myself. A 5? I think it's like a 5. Out of here. Right there. Arm definition. Match it up with a 7. Them calves. Put a little bit of calf in there. 5'5", 170. Let's see. Tell me what you're. Actually, let's start over here because I haven't put your name in. Wilbur. Boom. Wilbur, 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 Wilbur. What should be your number, Wilbur? Tell me what should be your number. I have to go. There's 14, there's 20. I get it, 2014. Ha! College. I don't know. 23. If they have 23, nigga, they don't have 23, faggot. You're not special. Just kidding. I'll put 23 after. 14, you sure? Alright. What should be your college, little boy? He beats at me with his right hand, so he's right-handed. You ugly. You go, that is, hey. Do your dance, hey. Let me know what should be your college. Maybe North Carolina, you know. Going super duper fast. But my toes is cold. Let me know what should be your college, faggot. It do not matter. It says none. No college. None. That means you didn't go to college with your uneducated ass. From Union. Get to the accessories is the best part. So let me know what helmet should I put. Should I put the new one, like the, like. Just let me know. Just look. I'm gonna go slow. Revolution. Look. Revolution speed. The speed flex. The riddle 360. This shit. Genetive. High school. Bitch. How do you think we could put high school? If there is, that'd be pretty lit. Straight out of Compton, crazy motherfucking name, Ice Cube. The new one? What new one? The Speed Flex? The one that Cameron was talking about? I'll put you at Rutgers, why not? Because Rutgers is right there. Oh, I know you like to eat. Rice. But what helmet? This shit. Look, there's a lot of nice ones. I like this one the best. Maybe we should imagine this one. Wait, isn't there one with no bar? Is it a matter? Let me know, Wilbur. Speed flex. Visor, no visor. Like, clear, just clear, smoke, and then there's dark. Which is not even like how it used to be. Just let me know. Put this face mask is good for you, in my opinion. No visor. Okay. Face marks, yes, because you know what, we gets down and dirty. Neck pad, yes and no. I'm not even gonna fuck it. The shoulder, you don't need no pads. Who needs pads? Long, you want standard sleeves, long sleeves, or no sleeves? No sleeves. backplate, no sleeve, black backplate, right? A backplate is this, look. No backplate, then there's a backplate. Then there's a flag. You don't need a flag jacket because you're not a quarterback. You're a fullback. So backplate, I'm just put backplate on you. It just looks better. If you want, what do you want? One sleeve, you can have a two sleeve, you can have two half sleeves, two full sleeves, and then two like other half sleeves. Just let me know. Let me know.
The next 30 minutes are
ad free. Thanks to the following sponsor. Well, I don't think I can play music in the background. Never mind. One sleeve on what arm? Right or left? Besh. Bell, come here. Why is she mad? What the fuck? Bell, why are you crying? Left? Okay, what color? There is white, black, blue, or red. Yo. Okay, while you type it, I'm gonna just do your ratings a little bit. Red car. Alright, let me see. Red. Anything else in your arms? Like, besides your hands, anything you want on your arms? Like, you can put some shit on your wrist, some shit. Just let me know. Nah? Okay, you want some gloves? What brand you want your gloves to be if you want gloves? There's Nike, Under Armour, Adidas. And that's it. Nike? It's O penis, my son. Nike. Okay, let me go the other way. Gonna rock with these. And I think, yep. Okay. Yep, those look pretty good. Hand warmer or towel? Which one? Or you can pick both, it don't matter. Let me know, faggot. You want a towel to fucking beat your meat after the game with lotion? Or you want a hand warmer to warm your hands after? Dude, you're already a 99 overall. It just don't matter. You could be on the fuck scrambling. Trigger happy, fucking conservative. What do you mean, what thing? You are watching it live, nigga. What are you talking about? Oh, I think it might be delayed a little bit. It's delayed. Okay. Yeah, let me know. Hand warmer, towel. Let me know. Let me know. Let me know. You fucking hoe. Hey Siri, call mommy. Call mommy.
Calling Mommy Globe showing America's hard with arrow.
You said no towel? So, or you said no to the hand warmer and put a towel. I remember to get those cookies. Okay. Why you call me gay, you fucking faggot? I ain't gay. I just like dick. Nigga, towel, yes or no, bitch? Fuck you. You ain't getting no towel or a fucking hand warmer. Pick your cleats. What do you want? You want these Adidas? They got some Adidas ones. Other Adidas ones. They got these Jordans. They got these Cams. Cams. Nikes. Nikes. Some old shits. Some old shits. Some Nikes. Some Nikes. Some Under Armours. What's so funny, bitch? Some Nikes. Some Under Armours, some Nikes, Adidas, and that type of shit. Pick some cleats, bitch. You want the Cams? Hypebeast. Which ones? You want these or you want those? Red and blue or white and blue? Let a nigga know, let a nigga know. I should've, yo, you know what I should do? I should put you, Laz, Cameron, and Urandy and me all on the same team. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. It's gonna be lit. And O'Neal, if he wants to fucking be in it, don't matter. Come on, bitch. There we go. So pick white and blue, red and blue. Oh, Neil too? Okay. But I gotta ask him what position you wanna play. How do you know Laz is gonna be running back? Oh, wide receiver. Oh, no. It's me, Laz, you, Randy, as wide receiver. Lewis is running back. You as fullback. Cameron as quarterback. Okay. And then O'Neal, what is O'Neal? I don't even think O'Neal's gonna wanna do it. Pick one, bitch, white and blue. White and blue or fucking blue and red, bitch. Bro, we gotta pick a team to be on, cause I don't wanna be on the fucking Patriots. We gotta pick a fucking team to be on. Better put us on the Raiders. Hey, it's lit. Blue? What do you mean blue, nigga? Blue, they're both blue. Blue and boy, blue. They're both blue, bitch. Blue and white or blue and red, nigga. We creeping out here. Pick one. Raiders, right? The highlights. Oh, I think I fucked it up. Okay, let's see, let's see. There, your guy is done. He looks sexy as fuck on the Raiders. But they don't have 14 for you, so you said you wanted, what was the other number? What was the other number you said you wanted? Hey, my putting skills are lit. We talking about don't disrespect me like that. I could be punter. I should be punter actually. that would be funny. 24? Okay. Shut up, dumb man. Nigga said, Kobe. I'm been Steph Curry with the shot. Been cooking with the sauce. Chef Curry with the pot, boy. 360 with the verse, boy. Who the fuck you niggas is, boy? Let me check the teams. Cameron was on the Giants, right? I need to edit this guy and change him. This guy's like fucking, this guy's too tall. Oh my god, what did I do? Let's say I gotta make you guys all over again. Okay, so I made Wilbur. Load and delete rosters. Wilbur, it's lit. Wilbur, it's lit. Okay, I put QB, right? Yeah, they got me there. I don't know why they got me there. Look, I want to make it as realistic as possible. And I don't want to be that big ass black nigga. That's Darrell. That ain't even me. Nigga, you're gay, bro. You eat my ass. My ass is worth the eating. Bitch. But this isn't even me, bro. Come on. Come on. This is my cousin Darrell, bro. Nigga, play too much. Fuck you, Darrell. Nigga big and black as fuck. Oh, this is definitely gonna put his overall all the way down. Or not. What the fuck? Stayed at 80. Well, we're gay, bro. Wilbur. How about you suck me off, you little faggot? Little fucking homo, little nigga. Okay, we're not even gonna see this guy no more. Fuck him. I put his name, his name is Darrell, right? I know he plays quarterback. Darrell. Darrell Robles. He's a seven. He's a fucking 12 overall. Alright. The thing name is Cameron. So, wait, who should I make next, Wolver? Let me know. Who should I make next? Should it be me, Randy Lewis, Laz, Cameron? Yeah. We need a QB, we need a running back, we need a wide receiver. Let me know who should I make next, bitch. Lewis? Okay. As what? As running back or wide receiver? Hey Siri, FaceTime Lazarus.
You'll need to unlock your iPhone first.
Bitch, I said FaceTime. Hey Siri, FaceTime Lazarus.
You'll need to unlock your iPhone
bitch.
First.
It was working before. Hey Siri, FaceTime. Siri, FaceTime Lazarus.
Making a FaceTime call to Lazarus.
Holy shit, this fucking phone. Fucking Siri's the dumbest bitch I know. Yo. What position you want to play? What position you want to play? What position? Running back or wide receiver?
Throwback.
I'm making a Madden team with all of us.
What are you playing?
I'm playing receiver. But I don't know if I should put me as receiver or should put me as safety. Like, I'm putting Urandy as receiver, me as receiver. I don't know if I should put you at running back or I should put you at wide receiver and put Lewis at running back.
I'm gonna get a tight end.
You wanna be tight end?
Yeah, dude. I'm not gonna be a backup for all y'all niggas.
No, you're gonna be a wide receiver, you're gonna be a slot. Alright, I'll put you at tight end. Oh damn, I was how tall are you?
5'10", 5'11", 5'9".
How much you weigh?
142.
Alright, the lowest it goes to 160, so I can put you 160. Okay, you're black. So I gotta put you as black. And you need a fro, right? Oh, but the fro they have is the same fro I'm gonna put on Cameron. This kind of looks like you. No, it doesn't. That nigga's too white. Alright. Oh, let's just see. Lazarus.
I need to fuck someone soon.
Now, this looks like you, kind of. Look at the camera. But this is gonna be Cameron, too. Look at the camera. I'm putting you as him.
Ugh.
I'm putting the Raiders. Yeah, not the Seahawks.
Uh-oh.
Love you, Lattice. Don't worry, I'm sorry. You're ripped, so I gotta put the arm definition up. Put you 4. You said you want to be a tight end. Your belly is not very big. Where, bitch? The clowns? Man, clowns can suck my dick. What helmet you want? You want a speed flex? Let me show you. Give me a second. Here we go. Look. Oh, that's me. Look. There's a... Wait. There's that one. There's the speed flex. There's this one. This one?
What a dark bias.
What a dark one? Okay. And what face mask?
See.
Wait, let me show up the side too. This one? That one?
Yeah.
Alright.
Feet? Dark visor. Like, dark, like, black as my bones.
That's the darkest it goes.
Bro, what mad is that?
17, she looks. It's like green. Pad height? Like, that don't matter, that goes all the way down.
Give me a clear one or something.
A clear one? Alright. Back plate?
Yes.
Arm sleeves?
Hell yes. Wait, but can I get one though?
Yeah, look.
Yeah.
On what arm, left or right?
Right there.
What color?
Yeah.
White, okay. Anything else in your arms? Besides gloves?
Yeah, gloves.
Gloves? What brand? Nike, Adidas, or Under Armour?
Nike, I'm both.
Alright, let's see. Look, these, those, that, or that. I mean, or this. That. This one?
Yeah.
All black ones?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm down this side, too.
Alright. Hand warmer? No?
Wait. Go back to my right arm.
Yeah.
My left one. And then put, like, a bag, like a wristband on there or something.
Like a wristband like that?
No. Like, in the muscle.
Oh, okay. You're talking about, like... Oh, wait. Let me see if they have that. Oh, okay. I know what you're talking about. You're talking about, like... Like that.
Yeah.
What color?
White.
Like that? Oh, wait. Yeah. Let me see the more... There's more options. Let me see. That. The white one, right?
Put it in medium white, and then you can put one on my wrist, too, for it to look better.
Medium white, and then...
Like, or any white one on my wrist, but as long as it's not big as head.
Like that?
Yes.
Okay, you want a towel or a hand warmer?
Both.
Alright. Nike pads. What cleats you want? You want? Let me show you. Wait, there's these. Those. Wait, these are fucking socks. Oh my god. Those. They got the Jordans. Wait, they got the cams too. You got those?
Yeah, the Jordans right there.
Jordans? Yeah. Aight. Number 24, 25, right? 24, 25? We'll pick 24. So let me see if they got 25. If they don't got 25, I'll put it after. They got 26, I'll put it 25 after. What college?
College?
Yeah.
USC.
Aight. Oh, my back. Bro, what would you do if you see a clown? I'd be like, oh, hell to the no. USC, right? USC? USC. When's your birthday? May what? 15? Yep. I knew it. You were born where?
2001.
They don't have to. But where were you born? Where in New Jersey?
Hoboken.
Hoboken, New Jersey. New Jersey. Lazarus Cambone. I don't know. Wilbur said he wants to go make some tea or some shit. Alright, Cambone lays the boom. Wait, but should we, like, we only could be on one? Should we be on offense or should we be on defense? Should we all be on offense or defense?
I don't know.
I think offense.
It'll be offense. It'll be DS.
Yeah, but defense will be lit because then we'd be like. But like, if defense would be lit because we'd be getting like all the hits and shit. Let me check the group chat. What do you want to do?
I'm good with whatever.
Save yo, me and Randy as the safeties. Ooh, yo. We be defense or offense? I think defense. I like defense more than offense. What parade? And Lewis Short ass gonna be fucking receiver. I mean, corner. Bro, I don't know. They said offense. I mean, it's gonna be lit either way. And if you guys were here, we could use them. Like, we could literally play with our guys. But fuck it, offense. All right, offense. We'll go offense for today. Maybe we'll switch them up soon. My mom's bringing me my cookies. It's lit. We're all OP because we're all fucking 99 overall. Alright, Lazarus. Oh, okay, Lazarus. Tight end. 5'9". Yep. Bro, it's gonna be crazy. Should I put O'Neal with his fat ass?
Yeah, put him on the line.
Offensive line? Don't put him fucking in jelly body. I'm putting him fat as fuck.
And make Wilbur too.
Oh, yeah, I already made him. He's a fullback. Wilbur, you're gonna be blocking and running the ball too, because Lewis is gonna be a running back and you're gonna be a fullback.
Wait, y'all in a party?
Nah, I'm streaming right now. I mean, wait, Wilbur, you wanna be in a party? Yes or no? Because we could just all be a party instead of you typing in the chat. Lazarus, finna be Boston tonight. Bet. All right, get online, Wilbur. Send me an invite to a party, then I'll invite Lazarus. All right. Oh, he said he's not home, so later. All right. Probably at church. Don't matter what the fuck this is. Trigger happy, conservative, aggressive catches, yes. Run after catches, yes. Fights for extra yards, yes. Make sideline catches, yes. Cover linebacker, I guess you could say, or aggressive, conservative, big hitter, yes. Strip ball, yes. Disciplined, yes. That's Lazarus. That's Lazarus. Lazarus, get your bitch ass over here, boy. That's it. You're done. Alright, so you and Wilbur are done. That means it's me, Cameron, Randy, and O'Neal left. Here we go. Who should I make next? You heard, Laz? Who should I make next? That's a long snapper. John Kondo. Release. 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 You said you wanted to be 25, right? Buddy. Who's 25 on this team? Probably, yeah, it has to be a corner. Oh, yep, DJ Hayden. He hating on you now because you took his number. Get it, Hayden? Yeah, yeah. Hella fucking tight ends. Pull up on your bitch, she sucked my dick and then you kissed her. Young Savage and I'm playing around with them swishers. I just smoked them once, yeah. Bitch, I'm from the hood, yeah. No, you can't go there. 21 gang, bitch. 21. I just told the NYC I think I got a fucking show there. Rollie on my wrist. Hey, rollie on my bitch. Hey, damn it. Face, yeah, hand it to your face, yeah, that's a, you a hoe, nigga, I mean, you understand. Lazarus. Cause all of me Is that what the fuck? Hey, get lit. Hey, get lit. Cause all of me loves all of you. Yo, Laz.
Hold up. What's up? God damn
it. How tall is your Andy? Like 5'11", 6'4", right?
Yeah.
I think he's 5'11", maybe. Alright. How black is he? He's black, but he's not that black. No, he ain't that white either. So, yeah, this is right here. And he has a little... Let me see. Cause all of me loves all of you. Are you perfection? Yo. His spectacular guy's gotta be all the way fucking up. Oh, my fucking feet are cold. All of me. Let's see. Randy. He's trigger happy, conservative, makes aggressive catches. Yes, yes, yes. Center catches. Yes, I guess. Yes, 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 yes. Alright, Urandy, what the fuck? Urandy's pretty fucking tall. Hey, he's skinny.
Okay.
His chest isn't the... Like, he doesn't have a big chest. I guess you could say his calf. I guess you could say his arms. Who's your Randy's favorite player is Odell, right? Alright, so let me see if they have the same face mask as Odell. Give it to him. They don't have the same exact one, but I'll just give them this one. Don't matter. He wears sleeves or yes or no?
Sleeves?
Yeah.
No, he only wears two gloves.
He only wears two gloves. Okay, okay, okay. And alright, man, he wears a towel. I'm just gonna give him a towel. Give him this, give him this.
Nah, he don't have a towel.
He doesn't have a towel? What cleats do you think he would like?
I don't know about that.
Wait, what cleats does he have?
Some white shit.
What brand? Bro,
I
feel like I'm just getting some Nike ones. Just give him these Nike ones. I mean, nobody really looks like him. You're Randy Barola, right? Fuck it. Odell went to LSU. I'll put him at LSU. Then after that'd be me, Cameron. Oh, no, I already made. Did I make him? No, I didn't make Cameron. I don't know, bro. Here we go. Boom. Give my all to you. Who is next? Alright, so right now, you got your Randy, you, and Wilbur. So we need me, Cameron, Lewis, and O'Neal. Let me do Cameron. All of me loves all of you. On your curves and all
your kick off your week by installing your game plan.
Come on, bro. I'll give my all to you. Oh, curved in on your edge.
Kick off your week by installing your game plan.
What does Cameron look like? Cameron got the Harrison shit. Camera got no gloves, white. Oh. Let me take a picture. Let it go. Quarterback. Cameron wants to be number one. That feels like you're Randy right there. Let's see. All of me loves all of you. College did Cameron want? Damn, I forgot what college he wanted. I know the birthday is September 10th. Cameron's birthday is September 10th. Damn, what college he wanted? He wanted a specific college. Damn. Oh, Oregon.
Bro, we should all go to the same college.
Yeah, bro. What, in 2K?
No, real life, nigga.
We should all go to the same college? You know how hard that would be? Maybe a fucking community college. Fucking, that's the only shit I'm getting into. Fuck, I'll be on my way to a fucking community college. Like, yo. Now, what if I get to Florida State? Florida State is fucking cheap compared to other colleges. The fuck was that? I got shit in my pants. Nah, I didn't. You heard that shit?
Yeah, I heard that shit.
That shit was. I thought I shit my pants for a second. Cameron's about my height, 5'10. No. Okay, Cameron's 5'10. He has the same face as you, like the same person. Fuck off. Cameron's pretty buff, I can't lie. Like, Cameron got some big arms.
He does.
He's buff, but he ain't really like, he's not really defined. Like, you know what I mean? He's not really ripped. He got a pretty fucking fat belly, though. There we go. Oh, leave that shit to rest. Okay, now let me see how he looks like. Clear visor. You wanted a flak jacket. You want a right arm sleeve. Boom, 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 boom.
Jason, what is this she trying to say, bro?
What happened? You must play the game immediately before. Wait, what? Wait, move to the right. Play the event in order to participate. Oh, what do you? Yeah, you gotta play the game. Next is me, Lewis, then O'Neal. What should I put O'Neal as? Tackle, guard, or center? I think I'm gonna put him at center. You heard? Cameron's a pocket quarterback, a scrambling, or a balanced? Always boom, linebacker. I guess you could put him as coverage, I guess. Don't matter because he's not going to be playing linebacker. Boom. There you go. Cameron Scott is done. There's the quarterback. Now we just need receiver, O-line, and the running back. Wait, how do you spell Lewis's last name?
I don't know.
It's like that. Fuck it, I'll put it like that. And he plays running back. Because he's the fucking shortest nigga out here. The shortest he can go is 5'5". Put him as 5'5". Ooh, right there. He's light skin. Like, really light skin. He got a little bit of hair, but it don't have his hair. Like, I'm sorry, like, hell no. Oh, that looks like him. Number two. Okay, number two. Number two and number one. I mean, I don't know. He's really fucking small. What does he wear when he plays? Like on his arms.
What?
What does he wear when he plays?
You can't choose
your arms. He wears
arm sleeves.
On what arm?
Left.
What color? What color is it? What color is it? Bitch. Lies. Lies. What color is it? What color? Okay. He wears gloves, yes or no? He wears gloves? Yeah, he does? Alright, I'll put some. No towel. I guess I'll just put Jordans on him. Who's there? I thought it was a clown. A clown is in my house, look. What's his number?
10.
10? Okay. Yeah, but Cameron told me to put him as 1. But wait, what's his favorite number? What's Lewis's favorite number? What? Yeah. I'm just put 10. He has a visor, yes or no?
Yeah, a clear one.
He got a. I think he has this helmet.
No, it's a grande. It's a grande, no está yendo, papá.
Oh, yeah, he has this helmet, okay.
Okay. Ah, eso lo compré yo el otro día. Ven, mami.
Hola, Ima.
Aquí está su apesta para que tú lo sepas. ¿Dejó?
It's cold. My toes is freezing. Wait, let me just do this real quick.
You know La Cordela?
Yeah. She's with her son. Thank God you weren't here. Yeah.
Yeah.
Number 10. Lewis Ferrari. Name is June. Good. Two, zero, one, five. Mush. Cause I'm selfish, yeah. I want you all to myself. You don't need nobody else. I want you all to myself. I swear. What happened?
The first song you played yesterday, right? I was like,
oh shit.
Thank you.